He is on his way to the state Senate. Now it looks like Michael McLachlan will also be in charge of bringing business to Danbury. McLachlan was elected to the Senate seat formerly held by David Capiello. Capiello gave it up to run for Congress. Now Danbury's mayor has asked McLachlan to be the city's part-time economic development director. He'll get about $41 an hour for that job and work 15 hours a week.